Hey guys, the question is, Aaron Corporation, which has only one product, has provided the following data concerning its most recent month of operation. Here is the data. You can find the whole data in the description box. Here we have to calculate what is the net operating income for the month under variable costing. So we will prepare in variable costing income statement to calculate net operating income. Here I have already made the pro forma. So let's start. First we will calculate unit product cost under variable costing. So here direct material, which is $21 per unit, direct labor $38 per unit, and variable manufacturing overhead $6 per unit. So our total value will be 21 plus 38 plus 6. So our total unit cost under variable costing is $65. Now we will prepare variable costing income statement. First of all, we will take sales. So sales will be is equal to unit sold 3000 units multiplied by selling price per unit $90. Now we will calculate variable cost of goods sold. Here opening inventory, or we can say beginning inventory, units in beginning inventory is 0, so it will be 0. Variable cost of goods manufactured is equal number of units produced 3400 multiplied by $65 per unit. So our variable cost of goods available for sale is equal to 0 plus $221,000. Now we will less ending inventory. So units in ending inventory is 400 units multiplied by $65. So it will be is equal to $26,000. So our variable cost of goods sold is equal to variable cost of goods available for sale less ending inventory. So $195,000. Now gross contribution margin is equal to sales less variable cost of goods sold. Now we will less variable selling and administrative expenses, which is equal to number of units sold 3000 multiplied by selling price per unit, variable selling and administrative expenses per unit $4. So our contribution margin will be is equal to gross contribution margin less variable selling and administrative expenses. Now we will less fixed expenses, which is fixed manufacturing overhead. Here fixed manufacturing overhead 54,400 and fixed selling and administrative expenses $3,000. So our value will be is equal to contribution margin less fixed manufacturing overhead less fixed selling and administrative expenses. So the value is $5,600 is our net operating income. So the right option will be second. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And thank you for watching my video.